For now, here's something to think about. If you went to a tennis match, would you really understand the game? Well, WLWT News 5 Sheree Paolello tackles that question in her third round of tennis lessons.
Yeah, so I'm here for my third lesson at the Mercy Healthplex in Anderson, and while my skill is getting a little better, my vocabulary needs a little work.
Forehand, backhand, volleys, there's so much to learn. So here's a crash course. In tennis, do you rally or volley?
Volley.
You sure?
No, I'm not.
When you hit back and forth, it's called rallying.
What's love mean to you?
I love my kids, my wife, that kind of stuff. Yeah, that's what love means to me.
If they start out, nobody's played a point yet, it's considered love.
From there, when you win 1 point, it's 15, 2 points is 30, 3 points is 40, and 4 points wins the game.
When each person has won 3 points, it's deuce. And then from there, you have to win 2 points in a row.
You have to win 6 games to win a set, and then you have to win 2 sets to win a match. Game, set, match. What do you think an ace is?
Oh, an ace? That's a point, I guess.
What about an ace?
It's when the guy hits the ball across, he serves it, and nobody volleys it back, right?
Yeah, I don't know either.
Yeah, me
But he was right. And unlike volleyball, you can score even if you're not serving.
So it doesn't matter. It's just the server starts the point. After that, anyone can win.
So that'll at least help you understand the game a little bit when you're watching the Western and Southern Open. The playing part, I'm still working on that.
Still giving it a shot, though, doing a great job. And did you know that tennis is the fastest growing youth sport in the country? Well, tomorrow, Sheree will take a lesson with kids who have big tennis dreams. One of our digital editors for WLWT.com, Brad Evans, is also talking about his experience at this event or this session called Tennis in No Time. You can check out his blog and find out everything you want to know about this week's tennis tournament in Mason. Find that on the homepage of WLWT.com.